What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer.